Hold up, I might be able to fix it. Give me a second. Just talking like you know, no. Yeah, no, I'ma leave a camera disabled. Oh. Actually, let me. My bad, bruh. My bad, man.
Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help.
I'll turn it back on once I get to, once I go back to Val. Oh, I need to increase my... Dash dodge. Switch to walking interact. I'm gonna lock on... Guard. Holy hell, they really stepped it up with this. One on controller would be better for this game. Yes, it would be, but I'm not playing controller. I can't do it. I can turn up graphics a bit.
My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel.
TR, already know all this.
Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help.
Yep. So, G. What you up to? Not me today. Not me.
But the streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there.
I bought Liza Pi to hotel. Okay, hold up. Balance Dex. I'm gonna go. Okay, let's see. We're gonna go heavy.
Destination Hotel Court. Recommend escaping from this location.
I Breeze? Yeah, Breeze is free. Too bad. Where is my guard? I don't like how shift doesn't run. I think I played the beta. Ha! That took me like 30 minutes in the beta. Let's go. Where was the door at? Oh, the door was over here. That's right. Thank you.
markers used in the past.
Warning. Puppet threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce puppet numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to the star...
let's go.
Gather Ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger. But the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Vitality. Bye, Belle. Hope to see you around soon. Okay, that's most of the stuff in this area. If I remember correctly, yeah, there's a guy up here. To level up endurance at some point. I don't remember what was over here.
Dear citizens of Krat, the recent puppet frenzy is believed to be just a momentary glitch. There is no cause for alarm. Do not panic, whatever you may hear. The city is safe to traverse. We repeat, do not be alarmed, citizens of Krat. We are effectively handling the situation. With the cooperation of the workshop and the alchemists. The puppets are, naturally, improving. imprinted with the Grand Covenant that prioritizes human safety above all. Please remain patient while the proper participation. Your active cooperation is requested and required. You will refrain from any unauthorized departures, assemblies, or active protests. Never forget that your safety is of the utmost importance to your safety. The time for fear is over. Crad is safe. Crad is
okay, big guy down, big guy down. Don't remember this area. Bait the dog first. Ha! kind of dumb. Oh yeah, the boss is over there. Let's go back, run to the beginning area, and then give a tip to the boss. Oh, there's a lamp right here now? Oh, that's nice.
Hello there. Welcome to-
I didn't think-
You didn't hear?
You ought to
buy this
out here alone?
What are you, Mativity? What am I using right now? That's a real question. So this is Motivity B and D.
Out here alone?
Purchase. Sword. Great sword. $109, $150. Storm slash, link slash. Let me do this. How do I, sword. Switch weapon tabs. Because I want two different types of swords to wear. I want a light and a greatsword. I remember this boss way too well. Kind of pain in the ass the first time I ever fought him. His first phase is not hard, but his second phase is kind of difficult.
Oh,
missed it. Ow. One, two, three. One. Okay, buddy. Ow. That hit me? Okay. Okay, that hit me too. I'm already messing up. One. No. Okay. His first phase is difficult if I time stuff right. I need to save most of my heals for second phase. come on. No, I'm done. I'm done this round.
Kill me, please.
I can do this. He's easy. I remember this boss so well. His second phase is the hardest, is the hard part. I think I made it to like the third boss and then I just end up never completing the third boss. That hit me? So dumb, bro. Bro, how does half of those hit me? Come on, man. So dumb. Thank you. hits me. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Make it out the corner. God, he's so close, bro. I have the parry times on point. It's just the second phase. I don't know if he's gonna do the three or four attack combo. He like switches it up. I know the two one now. Let's go. Easy, easy, easy. Too easy.
I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans. And that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
Gemini is fine.
That's proof you're broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm. I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself in time. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. My name is Polandina, butler to Lady Antonia. Please let me know how at Hotel Krat. Welcome to Hotel.
All right, why search this place? I'm going to be doing a lot of content on this game. I plan on at least.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met that you're Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard, and he never came back. If he doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story, but I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man, and do take care of yourself out there.
Alright, anyways, as I was saying, I'm not going to be continuing my Starfield playthrough, only because I don't really care for the game. The game's cool and all, but it's just not my cup of tea to create content on. We're going to talk to her in a second. This is courtyard. Is there anything out here that... there's a piece of lore, I'm guessing, what this is. Yeah, okay. I'll be doing a lot of content on this game because it's more at my alley. Same with continuing the Valorant content. What is this? This is where I get upgrade?
I heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person. Wow. You should take this. Geppetto left it with me.
Oh, this is a gauntlet thing, the rope launcher that I use in a beta. Or in a demo, I shall say. Yep.
The sound must be something else. A custom arm from Geppetto himself is quite an accessory. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me. I know my way around a weapon.
Probably shouldn't have. I should probably start with balance. But it'll be alright. Okay. But like I was saying, I'm no longer guaranteed to be continuing the Starfield playthrough, only because it's just not a game I want to create content on. And I'm just not that interested in it after I was playing it. It's cool and all, but this game and Valorant are my main two focuses right now. We have other games coming out soon that I'm going to be playing through. Mainly in October is whenever like my big heavy hitter is going to be on YouTube are going to hit. But other than that, it's going to be mainly this game and back here. Oh, I guess this is the next area, right? I like that. That's funny. Well, let's go to the next altar and then I'll end the episode. I just want to say thank you for all the support and all the new followers.
Hey, let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, but we're safe.
There we go.
I'm Gemini, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because... because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you.
Alright, but thank you.